KERDI board can be used to simply and easily build stable and self-supporting partition and knee walls. With KERDI board, you can quickly create anything from simple partitions to entire toilet and shower facilities that are ready to tile. Unlike using masonry or stud framing with sheathing, which is time-consuming and often requires more preparation before tiling can begin. The minimum board thickness required for these installations is 2 inches. We used a table saw to cut our panels, since this gives us quick, clean cuts for the thicker boards. Check out our Working with KERDI board video for all of the details on cutting, fastening, and waterproofing your KERDI board application. When creating partitions or knee walls, the KERDI board has to be adhered to the permanent structure in a way that provides lateral stability. You can do this by sandwiching the partition between adjacent KERDI board panels, fixed building elements, or similar. You can also use the KERDI board profiles, such as the KERDI board ZB U-shaped profile, as demonstrated here. The profile is screw-mounted to the wall with appropriate fasteners prior to installing the partition wall. You can also use the KERDI board support profiles on the floor and ceiling, including the KERDI board ZW angle profile. Keep in mind that partitions are not to be considered load-bearing, meaning they do not support the structure above. The KERDI board ZB has already been installed on the wall and the floor. KERDI fix or thin set mortar can be used to install the panels. Thin set mortar allows you more adjustment during the installation process, but KERDI fix is quick and simple to use as well. The KERDI board ZW or KERDI board ZB can also be used within the joints between adjacent panels to improve stability. All points of contact must have thin set mortar or KERDI fix applied for proper support. The panels are easily positioned with the help of the support profile. Clean any excess KERDI fix or thin set mortar from between the adjacent panels, so that it does not interfere with waterproofing or tile installation later on. Finally, the KERDI board ZFP plastic profile may be used to improve the fastening of hardware to the structure. And the KERDI board ZA can be used as a finishing profile, providing a nice clean finish along with support of the wall structure. Check the wall to make sure that it's level and plumb, while the setting material is still plastic. Now, let's take a look at a knee wall application. If a wall is being created with multiple sheets of KERDI board, offset the joints to improve stability during installation. In this case, we also oriented the two panel layers perpendicular to each other. Make sure that all surfaces and joints are bonded with thin set mortar or KERDI fix. Thin set mortar allows you more adjustment during the installation process, but KERDI fix is quick and simple to use as well. All points of contact must have thin set mortar or KERDI fix applied for proper support. Check the wall for level and plumb, while the setting material is still plastic. Finally, these walls must be waterproofed in wet areas. KERDI band and KERDI carrot corners can be used to fully waterproof partitions and knee walls. The KERDI waterproofing accessories are installed with thin set mortar. Apply the mortar with a 1/4 inch by 3/16 inch V-notch trowel or the Schluter KERDI trowel, which features a 1/8 inch by 1/8 inch square notch design. The mortar should be mixed to a fairly fluid consistency, but still able to hold a notch. Embed the membrane using the flat side of the trowel or a drywall finishing knife. 2-inch overlaps are maintained at all seams and penetrations in the KERDI board. There are various sizes of KERDI band to accommodate different partition or knee wall designs. Tiles can be installed onto partition and knee walls using Schluter thin-set mortar or unmodified thin-set mortar once the bonding materials used for construction have cured enough to stabilize the assembly. You will notice these assemblies are significantly stiffer after setting and grouting the tile. Imagine the possibilities. Creating partitions and knee walls quickly and easily that are strong, self-supporting, and customizable to your design. Schluter KERDI-BOARD. Build it, tile it, love it.